There is no joy like the joy of discovery. I just discovered this new restaurant. I just discovered this new show. I just discovered this new brand. I just discovered I have extra vacation time. Joy is quite possibly the deepest, most common motivator of all people in all times. We go to great lengths for joy, for happiness. When you discover something really good, you can't help but respond. It's like it draws something out of you. That moment of discovery, that spontaneous split-second flutter of delight in something truly good, that's joy. When the angels announced the good news of great joy to the shepherds, Luke 2 says, they went with haste to go and find the baby Jesus. They ran and they discovered that, behold, God is here. He has come to save you once and for all. He has come to make good on his promise. The days of evil are numbered. Sorrow will cease. Justice will finally come. Fear will be no more. When you forget, he will remind you. You don't have to explain yourself. You don't have to answer for your sins. The decisive word you've been waiting to hear your whole life has been spoken. The great joy of the world is here. This Christmas, through Jesus, we have joy.